woman convicted of murder in a love triangle faced a judge again today. A jury convicted Carla Hughes last year for killing her lover's pregnant fiance. But today, she asked the judge for a new trial. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite was inside the courtroom.
God, well, that's up there.
Avis Banks' family breathed a sigh of relief after the judge denied a motion for a retrial for Carla Hughes. The judge called Hughes dangerous.
She is a danger to society and the flight risk, and for those reasons, the motion or the request for bail will be denied.
Last October, a jury convicted Carla Hughes of murdering Banks and her unborn child in 2006. Banks' fiancé, Keon Pittman, testified he and Hughes were having an affair. Monday, the defense made several motions to appeal the conviction. They argued a jury member was related to a witness who testified against Hughes and that there wasn't enough evidence. None of that stood up in court.
The law allows for that process, allows for the right to appeal. And, you know, there have been some cases, a lot of cases that have been reversed.
Ever since that verdict, we've been different people, you know.
And God is good.
Yeah.
I knew everything gonna be all right. I don't care how far it take it, how far it go, it's gonna be all right.
The defense attorneys say they'll file for a retrial in the state Supreme Court, but say that could take at least a year. Reporting in Madison County, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the judge also denied a request to release Carla Hughes from prison on bond until the state Supreme Court rules on a retrial. Hughes is serving a life sentence without parole.